When people who were maybe hateful in the here and now cross and transition without working out their own issues and so forth, a lot of people wonder, do they take that with them to the other side? Do they ever learn from what they did, or do they remain that kind of angry person on the other side? And from my experience, when we cross, when we leave our physical bodies and our consciousness crosses to the other side, one of the great gifts we get is we get to do a life review. And it really happens as this kind of download in a millisecond, because time there doesn't exist like it does here. So in just an instant, we understand our life from so many different perspectives, and everything makes sense at that point. And I think at that moment, many people's consciousness releases anger and fear or bitterness or whatever they had been holding on to. But I will tell you, because time doesn't exist on the other side, it's very interesting. Sometimes I'll do a reading, and let's say someone who might have had a difficult personality when they were here, that personality might still be a little intact. I've had situations where I've done readings and a sitter, the person here getting the readings, loved one on the other side who maybe they had a very complicated relationship with, and maybe the person on the other side was very cruel to them when they were here, or came from a place of anger and jealousy in their relationship with them when they had been here. I'll find that sometimes those spirits on the other side, they will apologize. They'll take ownership and they'll take responsibility for the way they had treated the sitter, but it'll kind of be a little bit grudgingly sometimes, like, I'm sorry, I know that I did wrong to you and I'm sorry, kind of in that way. So I think sometimes it takes stages of evolution on the other side. And I think that when we cross and we do our life review, we're really our own judge and jury. And when we forgive ourselves for what we maybe weren't able to see or do in the best way possible when we were on Earth, when we do that, I think we elevate on the other side, and I think we let go of that hatefulness, meanness, base way of thinking or being. And we realize it was always within our power to become better versions energetically of ourselves. So no, I don't think people who were mean or petty or, came from a place of fear or anger or jealousy when they were here, I don't think they stay stuck like that on the other side. From what I understand too, is once we cross, we lose our physical bodies, there's nothing that really separates us. So one person's consciousness on the other side can, in a millisecond, plug into somebody else's consciousness and experiences and understand exactly what they had experienced their entire life. And so in that way, we really are all connected, and we all are all invested in one another and each other's journeys. And I think even on the other side, we help each other understand and grow and release any negative things we had taken with us. So I think it's a process, and I think we are always, all of us, evolving even after bodily death.